Hi friends, in this video, I would like to show the rehabilitation of piriformis. Here we can see this is the piriformis stretch, which is the clinical examination for piriformis and also the rehabilitation for piriformis. In this particular condition, patient may present with radiculopathy symptoms without the risk disc prolapse in the L4, L5 or L5S1. Particularly, this condition is due to piriformis muscle inflammation due to a previous history of fall on sitting position or squatting position. In this particular condition, we are advising the patient to follow this particular rehabilitation. We can see this video of the piriformis stretch in this video, we are giving rehabilitation to the right piriformis. Here we can see the left knee is flexed to 90 degree. Left hip and knee is flexed to 90 degree and the right foot is kept over the left quadriceps and ask the patient to do further hip flexion of the left, which gives stretch to the right piriformis. This is particularly piriformis stretch in which I shall repeat it. Ask the patient to do hip and knee flexion of the left lower limb and then the right foot is kept over the left quadriceps and with holding the hands over the right posterior thigh, ask the patient to do left hip flexion, which gives stretch to the right piriformis. This is the same, we are repeating it. By holding this for a period of 5 seconds, we get right piriformis stretch and we can repeat it for 10 or 20. For the left piriformis stretch, ask the patient to flex the hip, right hip by holding in this particular position. This is the position of giving stretch to the left piriformis. Flexing the right hip to get stretch over the left piriformis. In this particular, giving strength to left piriformis, ask the patient to flex the right hip and knee to 90 degree, and then the left foot is kept over the right quadriceps, and ask the patient to flex the right hip and hold it for a period of 5 seconds. And we can repeat it for number 10 or 20. This is actually piriformis stretch. Hope you understood the video. Thank you.